All right, let's try again.
Here they come.
I'm ready. Another gate opened up.
Alright, let's go see what the next one is. Wait, is this right? No, that's not right. Wait, is that right? Or are we done? Because I don't see another gate. I feel like this was the top. Oh, wait, no, there it is.
lava flow.
Wait a minute. Where am I? Oh, man. Okay, I went the wrong way. Okay, back up.
If we could take this temperature and combine it with Helheim's, it'd probably be perfect.
And if the Allfather had wings, he'd be a dragon.
Huh?
The head's just being a dick, kid. Probably because he's mad he doesn't have one.
Nervous when we climb. But don't slip.
I strongly concur.
This is the last one.
Careful, lads.
Makes sense. The last one will be a Valkyrie. Should we give it a go?
Go.
Ready yourself.
Supposed to block that.
You're
How am I supposed to block that? Maybe I've got to hit her to break it? Oh, man.
Here we go!
Ready yourself.
Yep, that does it. Valkyries are hard. Valkyries are very hard.
Ready yourself.
That's right, milady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
He's putting that.
Another Valkyrie rescue. Although, you'd think if they wanted to be killed, they'd make it a little easier for us.
I'm not sure they even have a choice in the matter, lad.
What do you mean?
Whatever made them this way, they are.
Gauntlets of the Valkyrie. Yeah, mine are better. Ooh, 42 defense. Mine's 46.
I'm mad with rage.
How do you know?
I know.
Is impressed. He says for anyone that can beat a Valkyrie, he'll unlock a new level of challenges. I think all the swords just came back.
So I can play it again to keep getting the fire stuff. That makes sense. Thank you. I do like that. Take the runic drop for that.
You're talking.
You can't upgrade my equip shit? Okay.
What the fuck ever?
Well, you're not much use to me, are
you? What's it gonna be this time?
Let's see if you can upgrade my, if I can upgrade my... Oh, wait, maybe you can't. I wasn't wrong. Right thing. I don't have anything for the axe. I don't have anything for those. So I need haze weaves. I need a lot more smoldering embers. Fully maxed out.
See you next, where's I see you.
Talking.
Now there's something else.
No, there's not.
weapons.
Here we go.
That's way too hard. Not even gonna try. We're gonna leave and we're gonna go to the next place. I don't know how to avoid taking damage from those fucking Wolverines. They're a pain in the butt. Man, how do we get out of here?
Where we left off.
Sure, I'm open. Next.
go to. Let's learn this one's attack patterns.
Ha!
Thank you for releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstol of Valkyries. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
The Rokstol of Valkyr.
What is that, Mimir?
It's a council chamber of sorts, hidden away in Midgard. The Valkyries would often need a place to confer outside of Odin's prying eyes. They thought themselves properly concealed, but the All-Father sees all, so the saying goes.
Where is it?
Remember the room with the 8 thrones?
I think so. We've been to a lot of different places.
It's to the left of the 2 oarsmen statues. I didn't call it out for what it was at the time. I didn't know for sure.
Think we'll find out why the Valkyries are like this?
That chamber held a special significance for them. We'll find something there, I'm certain of it.
Okay, where to next?
Sure, I'm open. Right. Lots of luck.
Take a look at this.
Okay, this was a really hard one if I remember correctly.
Yourself.
Louder than the last.
M'lady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know. The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye!
She goes. I didn't even use my resto.
Somebody made them this way. Who and why?
I wouldn't want to speculate.
You know something?
Ah, Mimia, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Ed.
Sigrun, the Queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin.
Why?
Well, we had history, I guess you could say.
Like, romantic history?
Oh, man, you're making me blush, I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. We do not need this distraction.
It's more than... A distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
Then they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, Father. Someone changed them. Kept them from their duty.
The Queen?
I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them. If, of course, you don't mind the distraction.
Probably look where I'm going first. I thought it said all the Valkyries were now on the map. Oh, there's another one. Okay. Yes.
I think this is something.
I think you're right. There must be a way down.
Hmm.
It's up over there. By the tree. Up? No, it's not. It's all the way down, you liar.
I think we'd see you out here, since you and Brock got back together. Everything okay?
Oh, better than ever. You know, I really think we've both grown in our years apart.
So how come you're back here?
Just catching some fresh air. Look, I love my brother, but he still smells like a fetid dung pile.
How am I supposed to get this up here? I don't see any other storage spots for it. There's nowhere else to put it. Thank you.
It's another Valkyrie. Are we doing this?
On my action.
Looks like we're doing this. No! No! No!
Yourself, boy. look too good.
Freed me.
Who did this to you?
I remember only pain and my queen. She locked me down here? But why?
Ah, Sigrun.
Well, I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different. Changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. I didn't think.
I'm sorry, Lemire. We'll find her.
Not sure she wants to be found. I just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
And if she is responsible?
Then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only... only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's gonna watch your back?
Over here.
Let's do it. Chop some fuckers with that. Well, what? What else were we talking about?
Supposedly, the realm tears contain some kind of terrible secret. Ivaldi wanted hidden, but who knows, really? Dwarves are strange, and yes, I realize I'm a dwarf.
Oh!
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the Realm Tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you. If you don't need it, don't buy it, I always say.
Thank you.
Valkyrie.
You're in Niflheim?
Oh, yes, we're fighting her. Not yet.
Freedom.
Yes. You are free now.
My sisters, have they suffered the same fate?
Yes. But we'll save them.
You are both very brave. I wish you luck. Valhalla awaits.
Both? She didn't even notice me.
Such a fight.
They are fierce opponents. It is good for you.
You know, most parents just want their children to get a full night's sleep.
The spinning blades were Evaldi's favorite. I always thought them a bit garish.
Thank you.
That's fine. Always happy just to chat.
Yeah! You two don't look so good.
I see you're actually enjoying Ivaldi's workshop. You've certainly spent enough time here. Was there more to discuss?
Watch out! Almost there!
Thank you.
seriously, be careful with those realm tears. Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then. Was there something else?
Impressive, lads.
I'm kind of surprised we made it out of that one.
Supposedly, the Realm Tears contain some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf.